A visual arts student who was asked to paint a mural of David Namwandi at the International University of Management, IUM, says the former Minister of Education's role in the country's education inspired him. Namwandi served as Namibia's Minister of Education from 2012 to March 2015, and he is the chancellor and founder of IUM. The mural was done by Pinhas Shikulo, a final year visual arts student at the University of Namibia.
Well, before I did the artwork, I had to do some homeworks about who Dr. Namwandi is, where he's from. He's from the northern part of Namibia. So actually the background is a sunset, just to feel how important the sunset is in the northern part of Namibia. Okay. There are graduates, people, and the windmill. Well, it's just some artistic feel also that I feel like he's a farmer, he's our father, he's a father of education. So, well, why can I not do anything about that? That's how it came, how the background came in, all that, yeah.
It is painted inside the university's new building, called Tunana Building, which was inaugurated on Thursday. The building is an extension on the IUM main campus in Dorado Park in Windhoek, and it took the artist 3 weeks to complete the painting.
Well, the challenge was climbing on top of that. I had to do some magic, yeah, some superman magic so I could climb on there. Actually it took me 3 weeks. It was not easy. The challenges, I had to miss some classes, you know, just to finish up that, because it's a process, and yeah, it was 3 weeks, three sleepless nights. So, yeah.
Pinhas Shikulo discovered his passion for art and media after he completed his high school. And in 2013, he joined Unam to study visual arts. He is currently majoring in art for advertising.